Welcome to my channel. This is Trip, and I'm continuing with the Minecraft. This series, I hope you're enjoying it. Well, in my last video, I was trying to put up some fence and a door and a gate. And I went outside. It was after dark. And there was an explosion. And something tore away part of the ground in the back of my house. So I have to go out there and check it out. And right now it's still dark outside. So I'm going to jump into bed here and bring forth the day, I hope. Unless the monsters are too close, then I won't be able to get rid of the night. Because I'm playing in with the daylight cycle again. And the last video was really kind of chaotic, and it was a little stressful. It's not supposed... It's supposed to be more relaxing. So, you know, I was trying to do too many new things and taking a risk being out after dark. Don't tell me it's raining now. So that was a mistake. I'm gonna have to work outside only whenever it's daylight from now on and not take chances. Yes, it is raining. Oh, dear me. Well, so I need to go out and check the damage in a minute, but I want to see how much wood I have, because I'm going to need to make some more fence. I have some oak wood planks. I'm going to go ahead and try to fix some of the fence right now. Okay. Oh, I need some more sticks. Goodness me. Well, let's jump back over here then. And spell it right too. Stick. 8. Okay, I'm gonna make... I don't know how many fences these sticks will make. That's what I'm going to do. Now the rest will be fence. I'm almost surely going to run out. Here we are. Okay. This will work. It will work. The daylight will come unless there are monsters nearby, because then you can't use the bed. You can't jump in the bed to get rid of the night. Let's see. Does that mean it's... Oh, look at the rain coming through the roof here. So is it daylight? Yes, I think it is. It's just raining, so that's making it darker. Maybe what I should do is to go into town and try... Uh-oh. I have my stone sword, too. I have it selected. I haven't used that stone sword yet. The last time I fought anything, I was using a wooden sword. So, should I go look for some wood? Probably gonna have to fight him eventually. And fought anything in a long time. Oh. Well, that was profitable. I got some kind of string and a spider eye. I don't know what that's going to do for me. So the stone sword seems to be pretty good. Okay. I need some wood. Here's some at this house. I'm just going to take this. So logs, that's what I need. People here are very sharing. They don't really seem to mind what you take from their houses. It's okay by them. Here, I don't see any. So let's make hay while the sun shines, as they say on the farm. Any other monsters around here? No. Let's continue. Set up the craft table. Gee, if I can find my house, where is it? Oh, it's, here we are. I don't want to be out too much like this. I'm going to go in here and shut the door. Crank up the our handy craft table. In fact, let me check my inventory. Here's some wood implements. Here's a stone axe. I get rid of this dirt here. I'm gonna need that probably to shore up the back of the house where that big explosion was. But let me go ahead and make some more. See if I can make some more fences here. Okay. Oops. Doing. Yeah, I don't need these slabs anymore. Let's put our crafting table back here. And in Minecraft, whenever you set something down on the ground, the grass won't grow, just like in real life. It leaves an impression there. Fences. Here are my oak logs. Bunch of sticks. Oak fence. No. Oak fence. Oh. I have to change this to planks, don't I? Okay, planks. make a bunch of planks here. Now I'm gonna make, see how many fence, how much fence I can make. I really thought I had some more fence, but I guess not. Okay, I'm gonna go outside now. Into the Valley of Death. Before it gets dark. See if I can... First I'll show you the damage. I'm gonna keep my hand here on the sword just in case. There's what happened. Golly, what a mess. I'm gonna go around here and fix as much fence as I can right now. I think I'll close this gate. I'm gonna have to add something more over here too. It's gonna come out about how far. I backed up to the wall here. Good. Now the rain has stopped. Okay. Let's add the fence right about. Too close. Well, it's gonna have to do for now. Oh. Okay. Let's see. Oh goodness. Okay, here we are. And you had some more oak fence somewhere. Some dirt here. Can I jump over this fence? No. Uh-oh. Let's move a little bit this way so I can put something down here. No. I'm gonna have to go through the fence here. Okay, let's add something here, here. I'm out of dirt. I'm out of dirt. Do I have any more dirt left? One time I wanted some dirt. Okay, well, it's time to go mining for dirt. But first of all, maybe I have enough here, at least for this. Let's see. Beautiful. Uh-oh. The sun is going down. Please don't let the sun go down on me. I'm not going to take a chance this time. I'm just going to stop that right there. Okay. My gate there, right? Okay, good. All right, well, I'm gonna head back in here. It's nice and safe. And I can't really do any crafting right now. I need to get some dirt. So I'm going to, in this video here, I used my new stone sword for the first time and killed a pesky spider. So I was very happy for that. And I'm going to jump over here and bring on the day before I leave you. It's daylight. And I'll plan what I'm going to do on my own time. And I hope you will subscribe, share, comment, and like.